going to be a weapon of mass destruction. You. You have a family.
I have no family!
¿Quién podrá ser? ¡Bum-bum!
¿Dr. Emmerich?
¿No? ¿No, Mei-Ling? ¡Mei-Ling! ¡Oh, está más rica que la chucha! A ver, recuerdo. Esto recuerdo.
I got the results back. It's official. He's on Shadow Moses Island. We lost Metal Gear Mark II's signal along the way, but the ship was headed in the direction of Shadow Moses. This is a picture of the island taken by a civilian imagery satellite. The sea line is rising due to global warming. Have you heard that the entire Fox Archipelago is about to slip into the ocean? The surrounding islands have already been evacuated.
Liquid's arrival there can only mean one thing.
He is going to use Rex.
That's how it looks from here. All the Metal Gears after Rex were embedded with system IDs.
Then what about Rex? What did Washington do with it?
The nuclear disposal facility on Shadow Moses hasn't been touched since the incident.
That was 9 years ago.
The president of Armstech and the DARPA chief were killed, and the secretary of defense was arrested. By the time the Shadow Moses incident was over, there wasn't a single person left there who knew what took place. It was as if nothing had ever happened. The data was either falsified or erased, so no traces would be left behind. We were exiled to desk jobs for the same reason. Rex and the nukes should still be where they were 9 years ago. Untouched.
A forsaken island. A haven.
Well, I'd say it's more like a forgotten island. And it's sinking, too.
Thought I'd never go back.
It'll take me a while to get there, but I'll be backing you up from aboard the Missouri. She's the only ship in the fleet still able to move, since it was decommissioned before the system was put in place. And Hawaii's not that far away. Otacon, you're not wearing your glasses anymore.
Oh, I switched to contacts.
We rendezvous at Shadow Moses.
Dios. Date un consejo, perra mierda.
He who submits to heaven shall live. He who defies heaven shall perish.
Bueno, ahí está tu consejo de mierda, güey.
I have to atone for my past, too. Rex is a beast, born from my research. Let's go. Shadow Moses awaits.
Cada vez se pone mejor, weón. Sí. No sé cuántas veces he guardado la partida, pero... Vamos, weón. Vamos, weón. Juguleado. Top 4. El último auto, si no me equivoco. Está cargando. Creo, sí.
¿Qué? ¿Oh? ¿Qué es esto? ¡Weón! ¿Qué es esto? Tengo ración. ¿Weón? ¡Weón! ¿Qué es esto? ¡Weón! ¡Coche de mal! ¡Me metí al hierro!
Nada, obviamente no voy a pasar por ahí. Y si no me equivoco... Me da si voy a usar el código.
Weón, que...
No, weón, este weón es nostálgico, weón. Este weón es nostálgico, weón.
¿Qué es eso?
Puta, sigue mis huellas. A ver si esto te va.
¿Whose footprints are these?
Mierda, perdí un poco la hora. En realidad, no tanto. Primera persona. Narraciones. Dios, qué tiempos. No olvido esto. Snake siempre fue. Ahí viene la puta. No le alcanzó de más, weón. Mierda, bueno, voy a tener que practicar. Corre, corre, corre. No me interesa. No, no, si lo van a dar. Qué nostálgico con la chucha. Me veo si sigue. No, no creo que siga. Es como para recordar al viejo nivel de Chao Moses. Puta que bueno.
¿Oh?
Everything all right, Snake?
I was having that dream again.
We're here. Shadow Moses.
Mentira. Mentira que tengo la cara. El Metal Gear 1, weón.
capítulo culiado cuarto.
Son esquemados. Este y el último acto se acabó.